Welcome to Shree Learning Academy. Our today's topic is banner grabbing. So let's get started. Imagine you are in front of a house you have never been to before. To understand who lives inside, you might check for any visible signs, names on the mailbox, the type of car parked in the driveway, or maybe the toys lying in the yard. These visible cues provide information about the house and its occupants, much like the way banner grabbing provides information about a network service in the field of cybersecurity. Banner grabbing is a technique used in a network security which involves capturing the initial response or welcome message from a network service. This welcome message, often referred to as a banner, reveals information about the service such as its identity, version, and other potentially useful information. To better understand this, let's use an analogy. Think of a network service as a librarian and you are a new visitor to the library. When you first meet, the librarian introduces herself saying, "Hello, I'm Ms. Jean, the senior librarian here since 2001. In this situation, Ms. Jean is the identity and senior librarian since 2001 is the version information. This introduction from the librarian is a key to the banner in a network service. When you interact with a network service for the first time, it reveals some details about itself, much like Ms. Jean did. Now, how does one perform banner grabbing? This can be done using various tools, with Telnet being one of the simplest and most common ones. Telnet allows you to send a plain text query to the network service which responds with its banner. For example, you can use Telnet to connect to a web server and the server might respond with a message like, "Welcome, you are connected to XYZ web server version 3.0. This information gathering technique is commonly used by both ethical hackers, also known as white hat hackers, and malicious hackers or black hat hackers. For ethical hackers and researchers, banner grabbing is a way to learn about a system's vulnerabilities, allowing them to fix these weaknesses and bolster the system security. On the other hand, black hat hackers use banner grabbing as a precursor to an attack. By identifying the version of a network service, they can search for known vulnerabilities associated with that specific version and exploit them to gain unauthorized access to the system. Therefore, although banner grabbing is a simple and passive technique, it plays a crucial role in both network security and cyber attacks. To give you a concrete example, consider a company's network that is using an old version of a particular server software. An ethical hacker, as a part of a routine security check, performs banner grabbing and learns that the server is running this outdated software. The hacker knows that this particular version has a known security flaw. In response, the company is advised to update their server software, effectively patching the potential security hole before it can be exploited. In contrast, a black hat hacker could use banner grabbing to learn the same information about the old server software. But instead of helping the company patch the hole, the hacker exploits the known vulnerability to gain unauthorized access to the company's network. In conclusion, banner grabbing is like a double-edged sword. On one side, it's a useful tool for security researchers and administrators to gather valuable information about a system, helping them to safeguard the system better. On the flip side, it can serve as a roadmap for attackers, guiding them to potential weaknesses in a system. As we continue to navigate our digital world, understanding techniques like banner grabbing becomes increasingly important, both for securing our systems and understanding the tactics used by those who seek to compromise them. Thank you so much for watching this video. Do check out the written explanation on our website and don't forget to take this quiz based on this video. The links are in the description box below. Subscribe to our channel to watch more interesting videos. If you have any doubts, do let us know in the comment section and we'll try our best to solve them for you. For private coaching, do contact us by visiting shreelearningacademy.com or on WhatsApp. See you in the next one.